Hello guys, and welcome back to another New Arsenal 5.1 mod episode. I decided to jump directly to the bar, and I already got all my things ready, as you can imagine. I decided to take the M16 with me, because it's going to be very, very useful in the future. Also, I should take some sniper rifle with me, as I'm also going to need that. Actually, give me a second. Sorry about that, I thought it was already set to go. Let's see. Should I take this? I don't have a lot of ammo for this. You know what? We'll be fine. I'm pretty sure we'll be fine. Don't know why we held it. But we'll see, we'll see. So, first of all, let's talk with our friend Barkeep and get our missions going. Switch that. I'm going to, after I cross to the other side and I dealt with the first menaces that I'll find there, I'm going to leave the AN-94 behind, as you can imagine, as I won't be able to be carrying a lot of weight. So first of all, let's talk with this guy here, pick up his mission, go on, okay, we'll find his rifle, we all know where it is. So,
some
good money. Yeah, so, doesn't have anything interesting. Kinda wanted a 5.56 suppressor, but it doesn't have one. And, ready for the job. There we go. I also switched my suit to the Stalker suit, because it has this. Yeah, night vision. Although it's not the best one. It's garbage to begin with, but it's better than nothing. Believe me. I wish I had the Siba suit though. That one actually does have some better night vision, if you follow my drift. So yeah, well, we're all set up to go to the next level. This is not where the, I would say, the difficulty will spike, but it will be after that. I know, as I've already played through this, as I keep like a separate installation from this playthrough, and yeah, things are about to turn very ugly as soon as we reach Yantar, believe me. It will be not very, very easy, believe me. So yeah, I'll see you guys on the other side. Hello guys, and welcome back. We're going to start our push through this level. As you can imagine, there's stupid mercenaries over there waiting for us. And yeah, well, let's get ready to start receiving some fire, yeah. And there we go. Wow. I can barely see him, but he can see me pretty well. I don't think I killed him, to be honest. I can see that guy, or what's left of him. And that guy over there. And clear? Okay. I think that there was many more of them. I think that there were these few of them to begin with. Yeah, that guy's still alive. Ow. And that was not very healthy to take. Oh, here's some artifacts. I'll take those. Looks like they're panicking now. That's pretty precious. Is that an artifact? No. Of course it's not an artifact, why should it, right? Oh, that there's another stupid mercenary here. There we go. Nice and easy, yeah. And we're going to take that, we're going to also take all of that. And we're going to climb through here, and we're going to pick up all of that crap. Oh, I thought this guy was still alive. Kind of felt like it. It was like, oh, I'm still alive, I'm still moving. But no, he's quite dead. Guaranteed. It's like this guy didn't have any special weapon. Well, that's sad, I guess. And I think there was something over there that I'm going to go back and pick up. Or not. No, never mind me. Never mind me. Just another stalker going around doing stalker things. And let's. Actually, there's another suit here. Let's save that here. And let's unload dash scope. Unload. Unload. And unload. And we can now say goodbye to the AN-94, as we're not going to need it anymore, as you can imagine. So goodbye to all of these. These can all stay. Don't need them anymore. Yeah, we need that. Yeah, sure, we'll keep that. Bye-bye. Ammo. And there we go. Let's put this on, and... well, that's kind of disappointing. Oh well, you know what, let's just carry on. I think it's really fun to, you know, being tricked, but what can you do? I thought that scope would fit perfectly on this weapon, but I guess I was wrong. Never mind me. My mistake. Easier game. Okay, I know that there's a sniper guy there. He's just going ham. Oh. Forgot to put this on single shot. Oh, and of course, these ugly things. Oh. Fantastic. That's exactly what I need. Brought the wrong things. Kinda sucks. Just please stay down. Kinda don't wanna waste my ammo on you. Well, this is not going very well, I have to say. At least there's a like. Just die, please. You too. Just don't talk to me or my son ever again. Stay there. Yeah, like I was saying, there seems to be a lot of artifacts in and things that want to murder us, and I'll take all of those, as I'm going to sell all of these to the scientist, hopefully. There are things exploding over there, as you can imagine. Oh, yeah, I forgot that you didn't have any of that. So yeah, I'll take that, and also take this, because I'm very smart. And I completely forgot. That ammo is quite different. Actually, there a minute, okay? I'll be right back. I'll definitely take that. This has to be the worst episode ever, I have to say. I don't want to economize space and stuff, but I can't because, you know, I'm having so much fun. It's not that I'm having fun, it's more like things are not going the way that they should go. So I brought all the wrong things. Now, I kind of want your sniper rifle, but I can't really see it. Oh, there we go. Well, that's not really a sniper rifle, is it? Oh, well. That's a waste. Not gonna lie. That's a waste. Let's just actually... You know what? Let's just go back quickly and put all of these back. Kinda don't wanna go carrying around all this. Oh, look at that, my stamina actually works now. That's funny. It's actually pretty fun. No idea why it stopped working in the first place, but there we go. Actually, let's take a look at this. Not too much impressed, I have to say. Come on. Go back. There we go. Also, where's the 45 ammo? We only have 9mm ammo. I'm going to keep the artifacts though. Take all of these anyway, because I know that I'm going to need them. I can sell all of those later, you know. It's not that important, and there seems to be a lot of dead things around and missiles flying and stuff. It's always nice. Let's give the scientists a hand, shall we? For they're all dead when we get there. Kinda don't want that to happen. I still hear an RPG firing. That's not a good thing. That's not a good thing that you wanna hear where you're heading. As I don't think it's a very, very healthy thing. Yeah. Oh. Okay, well, that was pretty close. God damn it. Are you kidding me? Are you goddamn kidding me? Are you goddamn kidding me? Jesus Christ. That was damn close. Okay, there seems to be some of them left. I mean, a lot of them left. And I don't think I quicksaved, did I? Well, anyway. I'm going to need a sniper rifle before I can proceed to the Yantar. I'll probably have to go get one to the bar. If I have any, that is. I find it funny that my gun just jammed there. I just hope it just doesn't decide to jump again. Okay, basically, so far so good. Okay, we're down. That was very, very close. Come on. There's still an RPG guy to deal with. There you go. It was quick and easy. Yeah, there's still a lot of them left, as you can imagine. I don't like this gun, it's pretty cool. It's also pretty effective at taking people down. Oh no, you don't. No, you don't, Mr. RPG boy. Come on. Another guy down. I wish I had a silencer for this though. I'm just going to, you know, sneak through here. I know that there's still a whole bunch of them holed up here. I think at least the boss one is. Oh, he's not here anymore. Okay, well, there he is. He has a pretty cool gun, I think, or not. Oh well. We had a cool gun, but apparently no. Okay, I think they're all dead here, so I'm just going to put all of these here. Some pretty cool things there. And the RPG, of course. Yeah, definitely take all of that. And let's see how things are here. Well, seems that there's a lot of people here. Most of them all dead, of course. These guys are all booted already. I don't want any of that. Not that. Okay. Just leave all of these here for now. Let's go pick up some more crap. I mean, more stuff. Can't remember if the scientists are like a fast travel. I think they do, which will be very, very good if you don't want to go. Oh, I want that. If you don't want to go around left and right, back and forth, you can just, you know, fast travel and everything is nice and fun. I think I've already cleared all these guys here. Okay, there's still a guy here. Okay. I think we've cleared everyone. We can now go talk to the scientists. Let's see, don't need. You know, I can always come back for these later, as there's no worry, literally. So now I wanna go down here. As you can imagine. As there's some funny things here. Or some fun things. There we go. Oh yeah. And let's see who's this mysterious person. Oh, Freeman. I see. And also gave us a stash up there. And here's the rifle. And we need to return to the enter at the bar. We can literally just go stash things on this level. And you also pick up a mission to find out who that guy is. Here, let me show you. Learn about the fate of Gordon. There we go. That's very funny, by the way. We need to find... Oh yeah boy, I'll be not taking that. Okay. It's time to make a choice, Mr. Freeman. There we go. Can we carry this? Yes. Yes. Let's just leave things over here for now. And let's go back and pick up everything. This is a 9mm, yeah, so we can leave this here. Leave this here. I can always come back for this. It's no very biggie. Unless someone finds out about that, and well, you know, things will not go that easy. So I kind of don't want to use the, as you can imagine, that sniper rifle ammo, as I am definitely going to need it, believe me. The place that we're going, we're definitely going to need it. So yeah, kind of wanna go through here, make sure that everything is nice and clear. What is that? Oh god, no. How about no? What a waste of ammo. Yeah, that was a waste of- oh god. These things don't stop, do they? Great, fantastic that I have this gun, which will stop me from wasting my ammo on these things. Okay, that wasn't that bad, I think. I hope. Kinda hope. Yes, I am going to loot all of these people before I'm moving on. As you can imagine. Okay, well, that's not creepy at all. Yeah, these guys did not have a fun time. See if there was any gun hiding away. Oh, there it was. Oh yeah, these things are no fun to deal with. Of course, I am too low now. Nope. Nope. How about that? That's actually a decent damage to these creeps. Not bad, eh? This thing is tough. Really? Just please die. Yeah, I think that guy is dead. Let's use something more heavy for this. There we go. Well, this works. Oof. I have to say. Well, that kind of works, I guess. Although this was not very... Well, as long as it works, yeah. Now, let's see if we can go talk to Krugelhoff before we carry on. Actually, I want to stash all of this before I do that. I know, I like to carry a lot of stuff back and forth, believe me. Well, that's the spirit of Stalker, to loot all the things, I guess. And discover new things, too. Yeah, let's just go here and drop that, and that, and that, and... Oh, that's actually pretty good condition. Yeah. Let's do that, shall we? Now let's talk to Krugelhoff over there. As I'm pretty sure he'll be very happy that we can finally get out of there. There's still a few scientists left, which is always nice. Oh yeah, that's a pretty cool weapon, look at that. Okay. There we go. There's some more stupid... Actually, I'm going to go behind him. Those scientists can deal with the mercenaries. Oh. Suppressive fire. Let's get the hell out of here. Well, that went better than I expected. The last time that I did this... Okay. The last time that I did this didn't go very well, as... kinda got stuck in there after I cleared everything and everyone. And it was like, yeah, you know... I kinda like it here, so I'm staying here. Yeah, I know. There's a bunch of them here. And of course. Do you mind dealing with these things? Please? Really? Not going to deal with that. Oh, really? Come on. Come on, game. Give me some credit. Still carry a few things. And let's stash them here, shall we? Yeah, I know, I like to stash things, as you can imagine. Well, money is money. Don't get me wrong. There's some more stuff here. Sorry about that. Nothing interesting. And we can leave this here. Can come back and pick up these later when I have time. We're kind of going to need a lot of rubles to do the following missions, believe me. We're going to have to deal with a lot of crap. Yeah, I know. I'll kill all the zombies. Not. Oh, it's those zombies. The ones that I love the most. Yeah. Kinda want all of these. If you know what I mean. That was not very healthy. I can go back. Not safely though. Let them all burn. When they get there, here they'll be very toasty. Okay, they can fall into the anomalies and burn to death. Well, be honest, they're already dead, right? Just stupid zombies. I have to say, this thing is pretty quick on dispatching zombies. Yeah, just like that. It also eats a lot of ammo. Is it two of them or is it just one? Just one. Stay down, please. Yeah. They're all damaged, of course. Why wouldn't they be all damaged, you ask? Well, at least we got out of there pretty nice and easy, I guess, for the fact that I like to step on all the anomalies, just because I'm being greedy with all the stupid artifacts. Okay. Should I go talk to him? Oh no, he's moving. Okay, fair enough. At least something is happening, not like the last time that I went back and forth and just stay there like, yeah, well, you know what, I'm just going to stay there. Just stay here. But yeah, this looks pretty cool. It's a Barrett. It's not the 50 caliber though. Still, it's going to be very useful. Although I don't have any ammo for it. Which kind of sucks. I guess you can't complain about everything. Maybe the scientist guy has some cool ammo for it. Also running low on shotgun shells. I should also get a lot of them. There we go. Yeah. Well, we'll see. Well, we can just go to the next level. And just leave them behind. Well guys, I'll see you on the other side. Hello guys and welcome back. I am really sorry that this episode is actually being a little bit longer than I kinda hoped it would be. Well, I really don't like to leave things halfway done, to be honest. I think it's cool to leave things halfway done. That's just... And there's some stupid zombies, of course. Let's see if we can get all the crap from them, really. As there's no point in leaving these here if they actually... Oh yeah, well... Actually going to need that, all the ammo that we can scrounge. Also, we'll probably be able to sell that. So yeah, that wasn't such a bad idea after all. Put a few shots into these zombies. Of course, yeah. It's not in a good condition anyway, so all I want is this. And actually take that pistol, remove ammo. Here, you can have it back. Also this, I don't want this to be lying around. There we go. Have all your crap back. I don't think that was the guy that I dealt with, but we'll see. And of course, cats. Hello there, little kitty. Oh, they're going insane. I think it's nice that these animals are actually friendly to you. At least you won't be running around avoiding them. Okay, they're having like a team meeting of some sort. That's okay. What the hell is this? Oh. Small center. Okay. Interesting. Well, that guy's not very happy. And let's talk to... to the scientist before we end this session. Actually, I need one of these. Any day now, please. Thanks. I don't want to talk about that. Not yet. And I also want to see if you have the ammo that I'm looking for. I don't think he has. Look at that. Okay. Actually, I want to sell all of these too. Oh! Nice. That's pretty cool. I can also sell this. And almost all of these. And all of these. Actually, let's not sell those. Let's wait. See if he can give us something better. Let's see, unload. What kind of ammo are you? Not that. Not that. Can't really see it. Should be like 10 rounds or something. These? No. Oh, there we go. Bulletproof magnum. Okay. Noted. I am going to end this session here. I'm really sorry for the long duration of this episode, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!